Друзья, приветствую! Помимо Ютуба я решил завести себе канал в Телеграме, где кроме обзоров вас ждут видео с шайбами наших игроков, различные видеоподборки и топы, а также новости про лучшую лигу мира. А еще под каждым постом есть комментарии, где можно высказать свое мнение, если тема вам интересна. Буду очень рад, если вы перейдете по ссылке в описании или отсканируете QR-код на экране и присоединитесь к нашей ламповой телеге.
This is a Pittsburgh Penguins hockey night, and tonight from PPG Paints Arena, ground control to the Pittsburgh Penguins, the top dogs of the NHL are here. Second straight start, Tristan Jarry, the 29-year-old, made 32 saves in the overtime loss against Tampa here on Tuesday. Opposite him, the league leader in wins and shutouts, Connor Hellebuck. Marcus Pettersson back in his own zone, pressured by Mason Appleton. You talked about it during the pregame show. Rupper is Nito. Niederreiter has a chance in front and scores.
Not cooperating at all. He tries to pick it. Sometimes that puck comes along the dasher there. Not making any excuses. Sometimes it's got some funky spin. And it looks like as soon as it touches his stick off the wall, it just kind of pops on him, and then he's just never got control of it. Nino Niederreiter's there.
Gabriel Vilardi maneuvers his way in. Drops it back for Kyle Connor. Across it comes. Here's Josh Morrissey. Back across. Connor's shot is denied by Jarry.
They jump on the puck quickly. Great puck movement. Jarry's been challenged with a couple shots here after that first one. With that one right there, I mean, Kyle Connor.
Barron, who hops in for Rasmus Kupari. And Kupari pops it forward for a foul. Back to Kupari in alone. Toe save by Jarry.
You don't really want your goaltender to see that early in a game. And you're gonna see Jarry make a couple saves. That's the first one there, just off the toe. It's a different angle on that one. Just stretch.
Who gets it right back for Winnipeg. Dishes to the point. It's Sandberg. Across it comes. Read by Shea. Still thrown on net. And a save by Jarry on the chance from Perfetti. DeMello, and that'll force the puck out to center. Couple better shifts here for the Penguins as Rust will fire that one off the stick and wide. Collected close in by Barron. Sandberg back over to Pionk. He'll snap it. Blocked by Jarry.
Just feel like this is one of those games you're going to need the power play to come through if you're going to win this one.
Rust across. Malkin there. Save. Hellebuck rebound chopped over the net. On its way to the net, Morgan Barron picks up the loose puck and maybe a chance here for Winnipeg. Two on one shorthanded. It's Barron risking it. Save. Jarry. Former first round pick of the Carolina Hurricanes back in his own zone. Nemestikov hit by a Jarry. Kyle Connor picks it up. Pass knocked down by Puljujarvi. Followed by Scheifele. Right back up to O'Connor. Makes a move around Carlson, sharp angle drive, and Jarry hugging that post.
And here's the opportunity right here in front. A big hit, actually. No, Jarry.
Back in his own zone. Was so good that first meeting between the Pens and the Jets. Turnover here by Winnipeg. Puljujarvi chops it up over the net.
That out of the air, it's great. And there's the opportunity right before it where I loved it. He's on the PK.
So now this Jets power play ranked first in the NHL comes right on in. A centering pass poked up over the net by Ehlers. Pionk steps in, slides it over to Nemestikov. Back to Pionk, snapshot, pad save, Jarry. Back in front, the stick lift from Jarry.
Best period of any Penguin right now. And you're going to see them take shorthanded, drives in there, uses that low center of gravity and drives to the net, gets an opportunity. But how about the stick lift here? This is what he's known for more. So
Crosby swinging a miss. Grizzlick after that. Up the wall towards Raquel. He's bumped by Connor. DeMello a drive. Blocked by Letang. And it rolls in on Jarry.
Whistle. Now you need a shift. And this is the opportunity as Letang just kind of squeezes, trying to make it where there's no holes. This thing gets
from Ehlers. And Erik Karlsson will outlet it to Sam Poulin. Drops it for Puljujarvi. He'll fling one wide. Come. Jarry up the wall. Scheifele gets possession back right over to Miller. He'll blast. Blocked. That hurt Grizzlick. He went down in a heap.
Big shot block as Miller can bring it. I mean, he brings absolute heat. And that thing catches right on the outside. I couldn't tell if that hit just
Nemestikov. He'll dump it in.
Jari, miscommunication, look out in front. Unable to handle it was Ehlers. Directs right around to Ehlers. He's got help with him. Perfetti carrying it wide. Drops it back to Namestnikov. Shooting, Jari stops him. They score on the rebound.
One. Butters played really well. Buying time, Marcus Pettersson buying time. Russ gets back and just when you leave your feet, you're all in on that play. And if you don't make the play on that at that particular moment, then
the season respectively. Niederreiter carrying back in on the attack as this line goes back to work. Here's Morrissey, shot snared by Jari. Is it up ahead for Brian Rust? Over the line to the captain, Crosby. Nice pass to Pettersson. He'll fire, and Hellebuck sees it, stops it.
And you're wondering, what's Sid going to do right here? Rust is going to drive. Raquel drives. Sid just takes one little peek. We'll give a backhand pass around the defender right to Marcus Pettersson. And there's the shot.
Another big hit from Achari. That one on Hayden Fleury. He's a big dude himself as Miller's shot is tipped by Perfetti right into the Penguins' crest, and Jari makes the save. Comes back up top, Morrissey turns it over, Letang passing up the right side. He's got O'Connor, maybe a step, a shot held on to by Hellebuck.
Case to a streaking O'Connor. I like the way Justin Stride scoops this thing. Unable to get it past Hellebuck.
Kyle Connor out at center, steps away from Rust. Connects to Scheifele, turns it over. Here comes Crosby, off to Raquel. Glove save, Hellebuck.
Sid and Raquel get sprung loose here. Just Sid being in that lane, grabs that puck. And that's a good look from Ricard Raquel.
Centering pass, pumped wide by Scheifele. Bunting turns it over. Here's Perfetti. Fresh on his Ehlers, getting a piece, Jari.
Tristan Jari, you see right there, getting this stop on Nikolai Ehlers. He's giving him a chance, keeping it close. He's kind of lost there on the weak side, and then after the shot, and you're thinking, okay, if that shot can get through and on net.
Minor for tripping.
And watch Evgeny Malkin's foot. Kind of, I don't want to say kick because that would mean intentional. I don't believe that's intentional, but almost.
Takes a bump from Pettersson. It makes its way to Morrissey. Twists it off to Connor. Steps in the slot. Shooting is Vilardi. He scores.
At the same time, it throws everybody off. Watch right here. He's skating. Move his feet. And then just a subtle little. It's so impressive. Your feet are skating violently. Like he's skating fast out of the hole. But then his hands are speaking very softly to lay that into a spot. There we go. We got a right fight right in front of the bench. Crosby, Connor.
Crosby and Connor. Connor topples Crosby to the ice. He's right back up and swinging with a couple rights.
Number 87. 2 minute minor for cross checking.
Right here.
5 minutes for fighting. Winnipeg number 81. 5 minutes for fighting.
There's that hit. Kyle Connor comes right back at him. So, Team Canada, Team USA here right there as well. If you want to throw four nations in it, but
Jets 1-for-2 on the man advantage tonight. That goal late in the second made it 3-0. Here's Morrissey across, a shot from Perfetti wide. Steps around Morgan Barron. Back up the left wing for Grizzlick. Drops it for Bunting to the net. Grizzlick looking for the redirect, knocked away from him. The others as Ryan Shea makes his way out of his own end. Tripped up, exiting his own zone, and the Penguins will go on the power play.
You're going to see it better right here.
Winnipeg penalty number 9. 2 minute minor, tripping.
He just lost an edge, but hey, we'll take it.
A ghost with the tripping minor. Crashed into by Malkin. Puck comes free. Raquel up the wall, knocked back down. Comes to Ruff, back in front. They score! And guess who?
Be willing to work, whether it's even strength, 5-on-5, power play, whatever it is. You watch right here. Russ grabs it. He knows I got 1 second to make a play here. I'm either taking it, shooting it, or I'm firing it across here to Michael Bunting. He does just that. And look at Hellebuck. He still gets a blocker on it.
Hellebuck right up the wall for Nikolai Ehlers. Sends it off to Scheifele. Looking back up top. A drive there blocked by Achari. Back out to center for Namestnikov.
His goal right now, the reason the Jets are in front, the second of those three from Winnipeg, is Jari blockers aside.
Interference call. You're going to watch it right here. That stick gets up high. Penguins power play on the other side.
Looking in front, stick save. Hellebuck, the rebound was there. It's a Jari shooting save. Hellebuck bouncing around in front. Looking for a lane, Puljujärvi over the line, back for Grizzlick, Poulin! Off balance was Hellebuck, he missed the net. Shea takes it back, Malkin leaves it for Raquel, Russ takes the pass, snaps it back to Pickering, Malkin sharp angle drive wide. There's six men out there for the Penguins, who need two to tie with 2 minutes to go. Perfetti to the empty net, missed by a hair.
Here's Ricard Raquel getting in there on Neil Pionk. A little
back to Crosby. Malkin in front, a shot over the cage by Raquel. It comes free to Scheifele. He'll send it out the center. Perfetti to Connor. The Gordie Howe hat trick complete.
Getting a piece of that one, which turns it into this break, and Kyle Connor comes and puts this thing away.
Poulin deeper with the puck, and the horn's going to sound as the NHL's best prove it tonight, and the Penguins fall 4-1 here on home ice.
I think we saw it right there. That's an impressive hockey club there.